What are you doing, Sienna?
This is the I'm getting out the inner zombie brain. This is.
Oh.
Shit. Look.
Oh.
No, seriously.
You just
look.
Said the SH word.
Look, no, look down.
Oh, awesome.
That's okay.
That's $50,000.
I know we're running low on Q-tip budget. Bing, bing.
Hello.
Hello. Look, we got Ada and Jill together.
She's a dirty girl. Dirty girl.
Oh, you've got a little dirt on you, huh?
Yeah.
Oh, wow. You look gorgeous.
You know, dirty girl means something else, but it's good.
Oh.
Understand.
Thank you. So, Sienna, what's it been like working and having twins for every mom in the Twitter universe?
It's interesting. This morning, I was trying to get out of the house, and suddenly there's two little things. One's just learned how to crawl, and they're coming at me. Oh, am I falling out? Holding onto my legs. I'm like, yeah, I'm glad they're not zombies.
And two of them. But they kind of are like little zombies.
Yeah.
Suck the soul out of you. So here's our workstation, where the magic happens. Our awesome Joanne doing incredible makeup for us.
Beauty. We have so much beauty happening right here. It's quite overwhelming.
And so what are you going to get next? No, don't tell me.
What?
You're going to get some dirt, a little bit of post-fightage.
Some bitch kicks me in the face.
Somebody hit you in the face?
Some bitch kicks me in the face. I don't know who that is.
Who could it be?
I don't know.
And I get hit in the face too.
Who could that be?
I don't know. Some hot biatch. Oh, it's good to see you. We get to work together today for like the first time.
Yay. I know, it's amazing. Yeah. I never see you.
I know. Because you're always chasing me.
Chasing you. I did Wu Tai today.
Wu Tai.
Yeah. This is from holding pads.
Oh man,
that's my holding pads bruise.
That's awesome.
It's pretty lame.
Medal of Honor. That's we all love getting our bruises. We girls love getting our bruises on Ari because it's our Medal of Honor.
It
means we're doing our best for the fans.
I love it.
All right, guys.
Love
see ya.
So first shot is me.